Hello again, everybody. We are back with some Skyrim. This is Derek, aka Mr. Everything, taking you on your journey. And we got Lydia, who apparently had some ebony armor. I don't know where she got it, but yeah, I have it now. And I did up the difficulty slightly, and I left my other Hoskarl at home with the kid. And I don't know where my priestess is at. Whoa.
Huh?
Yeah, like you're all up in my business. Okay, there's a couple of people here that I'm supposed to be talking to. There's a Argonian. I'm just hitting the door just to see if my priestess just pops in. No, I got Majol, Faye, Sybil, and Lydia. Wait, this is Sybil. Yeah, I've got a spell. Hang on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's the magic?
Okay, now I got her. How come you don't have a sword and a shield out?
Still here. Oh, that's so sweet of you. Thanks.
It feels good to walk this piece of
I'm it. Right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Okay, so she would rather wear that. Okay, she has a steel shield and a steel mace. So I think she'll pull it out if she needs it.
You lead, I'll follow.
I'm waiting for the shops to open.
How can I help a brother? Just a few more hours and I can crawl under some furs.
I wonder what that symbol is. I've seen it around. I bet you it has something to do with the Thieves Guild. Why is that door like that? Hold on. I'm tracking the healing potions. Okay, I'm tracking the healing potion, so maybe she's in here. This might be the fishing thing, and I definitely don't know how to fish.
Out with it.
You
You know Bellathor's shop in Whiterun? That'd be a good place to start. He carries all sorts of things like that. It would seem so. Thanks. Good luck out there.
Okay, so I have to find a juvenile mud crab. Okay, so there's more things on this boat than there was the last time I was here. It's almost like it's living. Okay, journal. Promises to keep. Let's go ahead and steal the lineage papers or the lodge stash. I'm not stealing Frost.
I'm waiting.
I know you are.
Disrespect the law.
Looks like people are starting to open their shops up. Slowly. Where's the stash that I'm going to go get? Oh, the Blackbriar Lodge is way over there. Cool. Let's go. It's a journey. We're going to the right.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices. Need something?
I do.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. Mostly, it is the Nords. They do not like outsiders in their land, and so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair, but we do our best to ignore them. Take a look.
What do you... Oh, what is this? I got a backpack and a bedroll. Okay, you got some iron. Sure grip. Two-handed attacks. It's quite a bit. Steel armor of health. I think that's what I have on right now. A thief backpack, okay. Okay, how about you buy some stuff from me? Like? Okay, 35, 15. $35.30. Price is way up there, though. Nope, we're good.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Okay, ladies, let's go. Now there's got to be a road that, like, a T-intersection or something.
Let me get.
Someone stole your sweet roll. Is this it? Is this the path? Probably not, but there's probably a road up here. I didn't think about. Yep, we're going back the other way. Come on, ladies. Okay. It's 11 at night. That's not a door. How do we get out the back? That's not the dungeon, right? What is this? Back door. Nice. Okay, we've got to figure out a way to go that way.
Please tell me that was a sword hilt.
Because if not, gross.
Mountains to the right, okay. Would think they would have some kind of... Okay, that was the door that I couldn't exit. Got an itchy ear. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, we're going generally in the right direction. This is an old, unused road, it looks like. Blackbriar. I have a feeling that they're probably vampires, but I don't know that for sure. Bunny rabbit. I hear some Nimrod.
You there, traveler, over here.
He said, hey, over here.
Strong woman.
Yep, vampire.
Me on my sword fighting technique. Can you imagine?
There's a path here, too. Oh, we passed it.
Ain't this a surprise? Sweet. Needed those.
Steel plate armor. Armor 81.
How can I serve you, my thane? Get going then.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Huh?
Is someone there?
Did you hear something?
Thank you.
that time.
No! So now we're going back to the jail? No, where are we going now? Steel Frost. Really? I looked at the stable. I didn't see anybody in there. Oh, it's down here.
When the weather permitted, Aaron and I would often walk the rift's forests. But these here are so beautiful.
Yeah, we're almost there.
You've done it! Got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off. But you've definitely earned your pay. Yes, yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now.
$7.50. Okay, well, we're clearing up our journal. That's good. So now what do we got? Obtain a juvenile mud crab. From there? Wow, gotta go halfway across the world to get a mud crab. Just after midnight, okay. Now, am I supposed to catch it alive? Or kill it? Is that a crab? There's like a mud crab nest. Rift and fishery, okay.
Yes? Thanks. Couldn't have done that without you. I'm grateful for your efforts. Here, take this. Until next time.
I think you're the one I'm looking for.
Did it bring anything?
Yes.
I have no idea what it's like to have everything, but thank you. I'd almost given up hope. Here, take this. It's all I can offer for what you've given me.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
No, don't do it.
It is our most favorite company.
Seduction? Okay, hold on.
You've been...
Identify Ripton Skooma Dealer.
Kind. I thank you. I'm feeling much better. Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me. Okay, okay, I'll tell you. I get my skooma from Sarthas Idrin. He has some sort of a setup over the Riften warehouse. You can't get inside, though. They've kept that place locked up tight since the war began. I overheard Boldy say that only the Jarl carries the key to the warehouse. When I meet Sarthas there, he's usually waiting for me outside with his bodyguard. If it wasn't for Skooma, I'd already be on my way out of this horrible city. All my gold, completely gone. Now I have to start over. I'll never use Skooma again. Although I suppose a little mead now and then would be harmless.
Okay.
You've been kind. I thank you.
Okay, there's that symbol again. I have a feeling it has something to do with the Thieves Guild. This one has a different symbol. Okay.
Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Only 20 septums each.
He's probably...
See you finally came to your senses.
Okay.
Ready to make some coin?
Well, I'm ready to hear your scheme.
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under a stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating.
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days.
I'm not comfortable doing that.
Just give the word.
Not yet, anyway.
Library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. All right, then.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale.
Okay, I can't remember what I'm up to. Report. Yeah. That's what I want to do. Oh no, he's a skooma dealer. Jarl's having a nice meal.
I know you. Who was it?
Yeah, you gave me a quest.
You were getting something for me.
What can I do for you? Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence in the warehouse. Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. Every time we've made a move to arrest him, he's escaped. However, if you take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him without warning.
I'll Excellent. Do it.
Here, this is the key to the warehouse. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently.
I've seen enough.
Ayuria, good journey. Please stop declaring that the city is safe for the Jarl to roam. You and I both know that isn't true.
I would never knowingly place Layla in danger.
Did we have an appointment?
No.
Was it delivery?
I can't remember.
I trust you. I'm just concerned about the safety.
She asked me to go pick up a spoon. I think doing that guy's scheme might be beneficial towards the Thieves Guild, like they would say, hey, this guy could join the Thieves Guild. But guess what? I don't want to join the Thieves Guild.
Watch this guy, traveler.
Oh. Warehouse. We're there.
I've had enough of you!
I didn't mean to kill the guys. We'll be going down there in just a minute. Moon sugar. Oh, that's the skooma. It's cocaine. Got an arrow on that.
I journey with my father on hunting expeditions into Morrowind. The cliff range. for excellence.
Source information. That's this, right? Okay. I guess that's what I had to do. I had to read it. Yep, now we're going to the keep. She's not eating anymore.
What can I do for you? It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you recover anything else from the warehouse worth mentioning? Then there's no time to lose. It won't take long for Sarthas's associates to learn of his death. The source of the poison must be destroyed once and for all. Otherwise, another dealer will simply take his place. Do this task for me, and you'll be well on your way to a title in Riften. Good. Report back to me when your task is complete.
Okay.
Good journey to you.
Anuriel, a word, please.
Yes, my lady?
I can feel you laughing behind my back.
Poison, known as Skuma.
Did Harold send you to taunt me? Because I did something not a soul in this blood state. House of War has the backbone to do. Dared to speak my mind.
Confidence in your ability to rule.
Excellent. Then there's no need to devote any resources to stopping it. Thank you, Anuriel. That will be all.
I really miss traveling like this.
Need something? Because I did something not a soul in this blood-stained House of War has the backbone to do. Dared to speak my mind. I dared speak of the Empire and the lies that have been spread by Ulfric, the leader of the Stormcloaks. Now my mother's stripped me of my heritage and incarcerated me here like a common criminal, and my brother has all but disowned me. Be wary what you say around here, friend. You'll find not all take kindly to insurrection. Ulfric only cares about one thing. Ulfric. He's ordained himself the future High King of Skyrim and steps on anyone that gets in his way. He's begun a rebellion against those that wish to eradicate the worship of Talos and uses it as his rallying cry. His cause may be true, but the man is a lie.
Hmm.
All he holds in his heart is lust for the throne.
I don't know.
All right, then.
All right, guys, before we go set off to find the Skuma dealers, we'll go ahead and do that in the next video. All Alright, thanks for coming out and checking this video out. And I will see you in the next stream.